Hello everyone, this is Link in the channel for Higher Self, and welcome to the Satsang with the Self video series. For these next few satsangs, I will be presenting a mini-series on the topic of psychology. These videos will teach about human psychology from the perspective of living in awareness. The videos will help you to understand how the mind functions, how the personal ego is constructed, and how you will be able to transcend the personal ego with knowledge, wisdom, and love. These videos will offer an understanding to help you better understand yourself as a personal expression of your ego so that you can create deeper surrender and deeper freedom. I hope that you enjoy these Satsang with the Self videos. Dear ones, here and now is you. What you experience is your creation, a co-creation acting through your own perceptual awareness. Take responsibility, dear ones, for you yourself being here and now. For until you are able to accept full responsibility for this moment, you will still continue to live in a state of denial and be unable to experience the truth that you are. You, dear ones, are consciousness, awareness, perception, and the flow of creative energy existing as the consciousness itself. There is no separation between the awareness that you are and the creative energy that you are. You, dear ones, are both the experiencer and the experience. You, dear ones, are both the form and the formless. And until you are able to embrace and accept all parts of yourself, you will be unable to transcend that which you currently know, to realize the fullness of your eternal oneness, your eternal God-born nature. And so, dear one, it begins here and now. For in this moment is the only moment that you will ever know yourself. In this moment you will experience all of your creations. You will experience yourself being in this world. You will experience the thoughts, the emotions, and your body. You will experience the awareness that you are beyond these layers of your individual human self. And if, dear ones, if you are able to expand yourself to transcend this human condition, you will enter into other non-physical states of reality. And beyond these non-physical states does in fact still exist the awareness that you are. So you see, dear one, regardless of how the forms and shapes change, regardless of the dimensions or locations that you find yourself within, regardless of the differing thoughts and emotions, the differing actions that you take, your awareness will eternally remain unchanged. There is, dear one, a dynamic harmony, an interdependence between the awareness that you are and the experiences within the awareness. The two are codependent upon each other to co-create this existence of yourself. So they cannot be ignored. They cannot be separated. They cannot be denied. They cannot be judged. They cannot be refused. All parts of yourself, dear ones, must first be accepted in love. We are not saying to accept your limitations. We are not saying to accept your suffering. But also, dear ones, we are not saying to refuse your limitations or to refuse your suffering. We, dear ones, do not care what specific objects or forms are arising in your experience. We do not advise you to separate out these forms and create new judgments upon them. Instead, dear one, what we are teaching is total acceptance of this moment, just as it is. We accept all of our shortcomings and all of our strengths, seeing them to be one in the same creative energy. We do not judge the appearance, thinking one to be high and one to be low. Instead, we transcend the judgment of the mind itself and sit in total loving allowance, stand in total loving allowance, walk, talk, share, and co-create this moment in total loving allowance. This, dear one, is what we teach throughout this video and all of our videos. There is no room for denial upon the spiritual path. There is no room for judgment, for separation, for division, for refusal upon the spiritual path. The truth, dear ones, is that you are all things, so you must begin to accept this moment here and now, to open yourself to the fuller realization that everything you experience exists in you, and as you, as the consciousness that you are. For it is only at that place, in that experience of yourself, will you ever begin to transcend this ordinary human reality and enter into the divine, eternal nature of yourself here and now. And so, dear ones, the first lesson that we share to you in this series of higher self teachings is that of acceptance. For it is not until we are able to accept this moment that we are able to understand it and understand ourselves within it. It is not until we are able to accept this moment just as it is that we are able to learn from it, grow through it, transform ourselves, transform our experience, and ultimately transcend all ignorance and all suffering. And so, dear ones, the block to total acceptance is that of denial. Denying the truth of that which we see in this moment. You see, dear ones, the ego has a built-in construct to create an artificial reality and to live through this reality. You experience the reality of the ego and not the reality of the objective world. You experience, dear one, your judgments that you place upon this moment. You experience your bias, your beliefs, your limitations of perception. You walk through this world, listening to the talk within your mind, listening to the feelings within your body, observing the actions that your subconscious mind motivates you and causes you to take, and you believe this to be your life. You believe this to be life itself. But what we say, dear one, is look more closely and see how that which first arises within you determines how you perceive the world around you, how you respond to the world, and ultimately how you experience this moment in its entirety.